I was fortunate prior to starting school to having a good clinical exposure, helping people through 911 EMS. Having that exposure prior to starting school, it really developed a passion for serving others and specifically through medicine.
The hands-on aspect of the PA program is one of the reasons that I chose the PA profession. The PA program has tons of exposure to high-level medicine.
EVMS is a very nurturing community and a great environment to try to grow and advance one's medical training.
The PA program at Eastern Virginia Medical School is a 28-month program. You spend the first 16 months in the didactic phase of the program. This is where students are in classes and labs on campus, learning the foundation of medicine. The last year of the program, students are out in the clinics and they're learning how to practice medicine under the guidance of a preceptor. The EVMS PA program has several factors that make it unique. One thing is that we're affiliated with a medical school. You don't find a lot of PA programs that train MDs and PAs side by side.
EVMS is very deeply rooted within our community, and it was one of the top things I looked at when interviewing and applying for schools. So one of my favorite things about EVMS is that community service is built into the curriculum. It was really important for me to give back to the community that we serve.
So the Greater Hampton Roads area is a melting pot of a bunch of different cultures, a bunch of different people. We're able to go out and work with those people, get a feel for the patients that we're going to be taking care of in the future following our time here.
The EVMS PA program has some really wonderful resources and features. They have ultrasound, a really great marketable skill for a lot of physician assistants.
I like that we have it all 4 semesters. That's something that's very unique to our program.
Having that level of practice and comfort is really important, I think, for how I will perform as a PA.
You will see a lot of programs that are starting to implement ultrasound into the curriculum. However, we've incorporated it longitudinally in the program.
So the parts of the program that drew me to EVMS, firstly, was the anatomy lab, an extremely humbling learning opportunity that we get to become so familiar with the human body by someone else's last gift to us. And I just thought that was an amazing part of EVMS's curriculum.
It was really interesting being able to actually dissect someone, and the way that EVMS approached that was really from a respectful point of view. They really honored the donors that we did have.
So one of the great things about EVMS is that we have the Centera Center for Simulation and Immersive Learning. That was a huge driving factor for me because I wanted to get more practice with standardized patients.
A standardized patient is a trained actor who knows how to simulate certain clinical findings that we see on patients and simulate certain disease states.
We take mentorship very seriously, so we have mentorship groups that are students as well as faculty mentors.
The mentorship program at EVMS is such a great asset. It gives students the ability to connect with students in the class above them before you even step foot on campus.
Being able to connect with a student who's been there and done that is really helpful.
Our PA faculty members have all been successful clinicians in the clinic, and they've decided to come to education. Most of them still do have some clinical practice. They are passionate about teaching our students. They're passionate about medicine.
I also really love our cohort and my classmates. I think we all bring something very unique to the table and have different medical experiences.
So the people that I interacted with prior to actually coming here, they were all amazing, and everyone has been so welcoming. And coming from California, somewhere so far away, it was nice having that support system already in place. It really did feel like a family coming here.